you want to come play video games, Addison?
I guess.
Welcome back to Press Play. Gotta be careful you don't get the in there. Okay, we're trying to catch a Ralts. I'm gonna like you.
I'm gonna see that.
Should we rip
No, off? Because it's just gonna bite each other to death. It's not gonna work. And they won't even do damage to each other because they aren't taking damage.
Hardened battle.
Should I drink another one? It's getting kind of late.
It's 8:45.
Yeah, but I gotta be at work early tomorrow.
Okay. I'm just kidding. He's talking about an energy drink because he's a little girl.
Oh, shut up. Some of us have to work in the morning.
I'm gonna be working. Yeah, Mr. Never. Looks. The timer button.
Poor chicker.
So, like I said, we're not gonna find a Ralts. How about we do three more run-ins? If we don't find a Ralts within there, we keep on trucking.
Yeah.
Alright. Plus, like I said, we also.
Is Ralts a daytime thing anyway?
Yeah, I think so. I don't remember. If you wanna look it up.
I don't. My phone is terrible for internet.
Yeah.
Absorb?
Yep.
I mean, I guess it's just as effective a pound against normals, but.
Plus, it's gonna get the health back.
Yeah, I guess.
Okay. And we should level up Mert.
Yay!
And Mert, level 5.
We can get bullet seed. We can make a seed shoot seeds.
That's right, yeah.
I think. Fuck! Come on. God damn it.
Okay, time for some more absorb action. We're 6 levels higher. So shouldn't really. Yeah. Hitting a group. One more time.
You want to know? You know what we call this game in our family? We call it Press A.
Press B.
We're playing the Press A on the Press Play.
Okay.
It's really funny too. When I was a little kid, my dad actually said he found me a walkthrough. It wasn't Pokemon, but it was Fire Emblem. But it's the same thing to him. He said he found me a walkthrough for Fire Emblem, and he literally copy-pasted. Press the A, period. Space, press the A, period. Space, press the A, period. For 32 pages. And then printed it. Like, fuck. He handed it to me, and I'm like, you're kidding me, right? And he's like, no, I mean, that's how you win, right? And I'm like, I mean, I guess. But Jesus.
These guys give me nothing.
Fuck people. Just play the game.
You get cut in this town.
No, you don't get cut in this town. It's the next one.
You get something in this town.
No, you don't get anything in this town. You get one in this town.
Okay. So I liked about, like, I got... Wait.
Wait, hold on. Go back down. Go down. Go down. Pass that. Down. Now go stand in the water next to that guy. What you doing?
Sometimes, I just feel like Pikachu isn't really a Pikachu.
Is that right? Is that right? All right. Well,
yeah.
I'm gonna leave you to your own devices.
Yeah.
You have a good time.
Yeah.
I will see you later.
Oh. Hold on. What's up?
What? Okay.
Route 104. We're not talking to this guy yet.
I'll get those orange berries. I don't know what the other ones are.
Peach berries.
Are they peaches?
So.
Peaches? Pecus? How do you say that? Peacha?
Peacha.
Pecha?
Don't want to.
Pooch? Pecans?
I totally guessed it. Those were peach berries. I
picked up the two peca berries.
What are you doing?
Oh, it's Rich Boy.
Ralts,
Wingle.
Ralts.
You can't catch Ralts over here.
Ralts.
You know that, right?
Ralts.
You can't catch Ralts over here. Don't! He's gonna use poison in here.
String shot.
Such a waste of goddamn time!
Gotta do a curse. Power shot. It's gonna be great. Look at this. Watch.
So good. Switch.
You know what?
What?
No, I'm gonna wait. I was gonna catch this Wurmple.
Fuck this Wurmple. Don't. It's not gonna do shit to him. He's bug.
You're looking at me, man.
He's such a dick. God damn it.
Okay, for real talk.
Real talk.
And no, like, because I do want a Beautifly.
Why? It's so bad.
Beautifly or Dustox.
Dustox is so much better.
But you can only
Beautifly is flying bug, and Dustox is psychic bug. Oh, you gotta go run into
that. I'm gonna fight him.
Money! He's Rich Boy. He gives you a bunch of money.
Ralts.
You're not gonna run into a Ralts.
Yeah!
Braylon.
Watch. He's there.
Don't.
Shroom Boom.
Shroom Boom?
I like his dance that he's doing.
I thought you could only catch one of the two. Oh no, Lotad's the one you can't catch in this game.
Yeah.
Which sucks. We can't get the Mexican water duck. Now stop pressing A because you're going to kill him.
You already have enough grass types.
Yeah, you're right. Fuck him up. We need something else.
Well, just for the sake of catching something.
No, fuck that. I don't want it.
Okay. On one.
If we would have caught him before C-Dot, then yeah, okay.
Yeah, but C-Dot still is gonna be awesome.
Yeah, C-Dot's gonna be awesome. Obviously.
Level 6.
I mean, how amazing is that?
I like that.
Open space. You know what that means. There's things over there.
Now we got 9.
Doing a little flower dance. Going to the left and going to the right.
No.
What? Fuck you. I'm trying to make jokes. What?
Quit trying to make jokes happen. It's never going to happen. Yeah.
No, that's the Beautifly one.
Yeah.
No.
I love it.
Is this the episode of Pokemon where Ash has to fight the samurai that uses a Metapod? You remember that episode?
I love there's a like still gif of him.
Metapod, use Harden!
I do love it. There's like a picture of Ash like.
You realize this is never gonna do anything.
Like gazing into the sky like super like seriously. He's like. And it just says like, he just says like, just Metapod. And it's like, this is all I think about.
You know, this is never gonna do anything.
Yeah.
Alright, so switch, goddammit.
But look at the, oh wait, I thought Silcoons were all, like, with a Silcoon and Boom Boom.
Yeah, Silcoon and Boom Boom.
Okay. Oh, like.
And now this is gonna take for fucking ever, and the defense is maxed out.
Well, it's time to talk about this. I don't know if anybody listening has a Nintendo 64, they probably do, and if you're Pokemon Stadium, you have to go in and you have to make a team of all Magikarps.
And your friend has to make a team of all Magikarps and see who can splash for the longest.
It's whoever goes first wins, because then they get struggle first.
Mm-hmm.
So it's literally, like, it's a flip of the coin. So I don't see how that's fun at all.
It's fun to make people watch it, though.
Here, click this link. Most amazing Pokemon battle ever. Core. Your turn.
Core. Yeah!
Why? Yeah. I wasn't paying attention. Fine, give me a controller.
Oh, yeah, I guess you can get a name.
Didn't want to name this one. You know what I'm going to name it? I'm naming it something important.
I was going to say leave one Y out and put an exclamation point.
No.
Oh, yeah.
See, look, told you. Potion. I called it. Elliot's playing now, by the way.
Protest!
What? Oh!
Stupid bug training.
I wonder if we can run into a Pikachu in this forest.
Nope. Mm-hmm.
Don't you love it when you're watching Pokemon videos on YouTube and people don't know what they're doing? Because I love it.
And next time I'll have a
ready?